In this video, we will show you how to hard reset Lumia phones. First, turn off your Lumia phone. Here I am using Lumia 520. Press and hold the power key. When the phone vibrates, release the power key, and press and hold volume down till showing exclamation mark on the screen. Then press the keys in the exact order I am showing, volume up, volume down, power, again volume down. Just wait few minutes, the phone will reset and boot up automatically.